The Amazon River dolphin is the largest freshwater dolphin in the world. These endangered dolphins have a broad distribution throughout the main rivers and tributaries of the Amazon and Orinoco river basins. Their range extends through 6 countries in South America, including Bolivia, Brazil, Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, and Venezuela. Curious and playful, the dolphins swim in the dark brown river waters. The dolphins have a bulbous forehead and a long beak with long rows of teeth. Their skin is soft and rubbery. Their body color varies with age. They are born dark gray, then they turn light gray, and then more pink as they age and progressively lose some of their gray pigmentation. Males are more pink than females, likely because of heavy scarring caused by intermale aggression. Every spring, when the rains fall in South America, the rivers begin to spill over and flood thousands of square miles of rainforest. The body of Amazon River dolphins is extremely flexible, helping them to swim around the trees of flooded forests in the high water season. Their unfused cervical vertebrae allow their neck to bend easily. They can turn their head from side to side. Their fins can move in many directions. They have good vision both under and above water. Amazon River dolphins can grow over 8 feet long. Males are more robust and larger than females. The dolphins are active day and night. They feed on many different species of fish, along with turtles, shrimp, and crabs. They can search for prey among the roots and trunks of partially submerged trees. The use of echolocation allows them to navigate and find prey in the dark, muddy water. Their long beak helps them root through river mud for crustaceans. They are usually found alone in mother-calf pairs or in small pods of 3 or 4 individuals. Mating season takes place when the water has receded and males and females are confined to the river channel again. Male Amazon River dolphins sometimes beat the water with branches or clumps of grass held in their mouth. Or they may even hold live turtles aloft in courtship displays aimed at impressing females. Females have a year-long gestation period before giving birth to a single calf. Calves are about 32 inches long at birth. Females with dependent calves spend more time inside the flooded forest and in lakes and small tributaries during the high water season, while most adult males occur in the main rivers. This preference for females is likely for the safety of their calves. Amazon River dolphins can live for around 40 years. Their long-standing threats include incidental catch and fishing gear, deliberate killing for fish bait or predator control, damming of rivers, and environmental pollution. The dolphins are a popular tourist attraction across their range. Mainly in Brazil, tourism-related activities such as swimming with, feeding, and watching the Amazon River dolphins have emerged. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.